I'm Dr. Maria Dongas. I practice neurology at the Centennial Medical Center. My main subspecialty interests are in sleep medicine and in epilepsy, but we do everything in general neurology. I went to medical school at the St. Louis University in the Philippines, after which I did my neurology residency for 4 years at the University of Medicine and Dentistry in New Jersey. And after that, I did a 2-year fellowship in neurophysiology, that's epilepsy and sleep medicine, over at Duke University in Durham, North Carolina. The clinic's focus has always been to provide high quality care in a compassionate manner, because a lot of our patients deal with devastating neurologic illnesses, which can be very frustrating. And so we try to emphasize patient compassion and respect. At the same token, we try to provide the highest quality medical care that we can. And hopefully we can direct patients' care in an appropriate manner and have them leave the office feeling that we have helped them. I have been practicing neurology for over 15 years now, and I really appreciate the trust that all these patients have put on me. And that in itself is very rewarding.